8 is the time now. We do want to update you on new developments in today's top local stories. Several armed men broke into a home on Detroit's southwest side, pretending to be police officers. Police say it happened overnight on Lockwood, just off Michigan Avenue. We're told the suspects made off with some cash, a 56-inch TV, and jewelry. It's not clear if anybody was hurt.